we need to do when it comes to our health is we need to be present. We do need to live in the now. What we do now matters. But if we don't have a long-term strategy, if we haven't thought long-term or built a plan for ourselves, we're setting ourselves up for failure in the future. And I hope that makes sense to everybody. So tonight we're going to think long-term, and we're going to get out of the short-term survival mode. That's the problem with short-term. If we aren't also thinking long-term, that means we don't have a plan. That means all we're doing, the choices we're making today, is to survive and to do what feels good. And what we want is we want to live in what we call creative mode. So yes, we want to be present. We want to live in the now. We want to make choices that are good for us now, but we want to make them based on our long-term plan and that we're creating health with our choices that we're making today.